might just be.
Whatever, nigga. It ain't gonna make you go no faster. Hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, nigga?
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Shit, cool, homie. Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good. Hey, my car!
We going right?
Yeah, whatever you say.
That's meant to be your shit.
Hey, I come at you from the shoulders, homie. Okay. She gotta go, and even somewhere anytime that the 9 wanna leave. I got a 38 hitting up the sleeve, and it's ready to go to war, cause that's what it's here for. I shoot down a million niggas and shoot one more. And that's a million and one that couldn't hang with the appetite, cause they wasn't rapping right, so I had to destroy whoever was standing in my presence for fucking left here.
Fine.
They
really be crazy. White folks don't believe that shit.
You wanna chunk them things?
Oh shit!
Hey, be careful!
I'm thinking left!
Alright!
Woo! You wanna get whips like this? You gotta stay on your grid nine!
Nigga, and do some time over nickels and dimes? I stick to repos, dawg.
It's a giant one we all share together. Your data is safe. It's in the cloud.
Everyone's in the cloud.
Live life surrounded by the mists of time with cumulonimbus computing. Cloud is hard to describe. You can't see when you're in it, and when you get close, it disappears.
Where'd the cloud go?
Now, when your data is damaged, you don't need to fire the IT department. You can
finally, bitch, when you gonna learn how to move something?
I'll show you how to move something, nigga.
Oh, shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever. You explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass.
It's official. Epsilonism is not a cult.
Credits roll on another movie studio.
The ball sack in wild swings again as stocks drop.
Devin Weston, Los Santos' legendary billionaire investing guru, will celebrate private security business yesterday. Weston announced his firm had taken an 11% stake in the Percival, meanwhile,
slick wheel work.
The expansion of Mary Weather's domestic operations. prioritized high security firms to begin domestic operations.
Gang crime is on the rise, and politicians are blaming lack of media coverage and sensationalism. The recent fall in the popularity of gang movies, focusing on both African-American and Hispanic street gangs, has led to a rise in gang violence, experts warned yesterday, as people no longer had movies to warn them of the danger of making bad choices.
Solomon Richards and his struggling Richards Majestic Studios will be reeling today from the news that another historic movie studio, Lowenstein Pictures, has closed and will be turned into
luxury. We have a visual.
There's soon nothing left in America but reality TV and property that nobody can afford.
The funding war between IAA and FIB intensifies after Congress promised to slash spending and both agencies recommend it's the other one.
Cult News.
Chris Formage and his fellow Epsilonists were celebrating yesterday after the Supreme Court of the state of San Andreas overturned the Revenue Service's claim that the Epsilon program was a cult and a pyramid scheme and not a real religion, and therefore should have its charitable status repealed. Mr. Formage, who is believed to have amassed a fortune of several $1 billion, wept on the steps of the courthouse.
I'm Carl Kelly. Markets were volatile as the BOSAC index went into free fall and then got hit hard before a late rally had everyone really confused.
Confirming your prejudices. West Coast classics.
I don't get you, bro.
You are a racist, and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this card. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. You're disgusting. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, bro? Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this. When he real a man, he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.